Who will survive America? Few Americans, very few Negroes, and no crackers at all. Who will survive America? Few Americans, very few Negroes, and no crackers at all.
Who will survive America? Very few Negroes, no crackers at all.
Will you survive America with your 20-cent habit, your throwback Jones? Will you survive in the heat and fire of actual change? I doubt it. Will you survive, woman, or will your nylon wig catch a fire at midnight and light up Sterling Street and your ass prints on the pavement? Grease was melting in this brother's eyes. His profile was shot up by a Simba. Thinking who was coming around the corner was really Tony Curtis, and not a misguided brother got his mind hanging out with Italia. Who will survive America? The black future will. You can't with the fat stomach between your ears, scraping nickels out the inside of nigger daydreams. Few Americans, very few Negroes. Maybe no red Negroes at all. America. Who will survive America? The stiff-backed chalk lady Baptist in blue lace, if she shrinks from blackness in front of the church, following the wedding of the yellow robots, will not survive. She's old anyway, and they moving her church in the wind. Old people? No. Christians? No. First Negroes be invisible to truth. 1944 Minnesota? No, no. Nothing of that will be anywhere. It will be burned clean. It might sink and steam up the sea. America might, and no Americans, very few Negroes will get out. And no crackers at all. No crackers at all. No crackers at all. No crackers, no crackers at all. But the black man will survive America. His survival will mean the death of America. Survive, black man. 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 Black woman too. Survive, black man. Survive, black man. Survive, black man. Black woman too. Black woman too. Black woman too. Let us all survive. Who needs to? Let us all survive. Let us all survive. Let us all survive. Who needs to? Okay, okay. We wish each other good luck.